But honestly, I put my boy sometimes.
2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Hosting the series tonight in Los Angeles, it will be the Clippers going up against the Brooklyn Nets. Looking at the Nets, an ugly showing for them.
What's poppin' on YouTube? Xrd here. Today we're back at it again with the man, the myth, the legend himself, Mr. Exhibit Lynch. And today we're gonna continue our journey to the finals. This is the game 2, still in our hometown, Los Angeles. And still, they are starting Kyrie Irving, Spencer Dinwiddie, Kevin Durant, no Caris LeVert on the lineup. Now the tip-off will come through and we win that tip off. I will bring the ball for our side. Montrezl Harrell now pass it to George. 4-3, no good. Rebound by the Brooklyn Nets. Now I got the guard Kyrie Irving. Dancing layup is good. Now I got to bring the ball for our side. Paul George, Kawhi Leonard, pass it to me. I got it. My layup is good. Now Kyrie Irving will bring the ball for the Brooklyn and I got to guard him. Still not in a good condition. Still have injury. Kyrie Irving's layup is good. Now I got to bring the ball again. Lou Williams. Dribble. Pass it back to me. My layup is good again. Two time in a row. Two layup is good. Now, Kevin Durant, pass it to Dinwiddie, it's good. Layup is good. They tied the game with that layup. Now, I pass it to Kawhi Leonard. Pass it to Paul George. Lou Williams, layup is good. Lou Williams. Now, we are up by two. Lou Williams again, in the corner, pulls up, it's good. That's my fourth assist. Lou Williams delivered my fourth assist on that. Now I already have 12 points, 4 assists, 1 rebound. Last 4 minutes of the first quarter. Pass it to Paul George here. Paul George pass it back to me. Going outside, pass it back to Lou Williams. Lou Williams get blocked. Now, Kevin Durant running. Pass to Dinwiddie. Layup is good. Our lead is cut to 3 now. With that, Spencer Dinwiddie's layup. Now Lou Williams, back it to me. Pass it to Kawhi Leonard. Layup, green light, it's good. Now, coach hit us out in the remaining of the first quarter. Now we're back in here in the second quarter with last 6 minutes. I already have 14 points now, 1 rebound and 5 assists. I am shooting 88% in the field. Now, Spencer Dinwiddie will bring the ball for the Brooklyn. I stole it. Pass it to Kawhi Leonard with an alley-oop jam. The crowd is roaring now. Now again, we are up by 9. Not that much. It's a big of a help. Now Spencer Dinwiddie drive to the basket. He gets fouled. Now, I got to bring the ball for our side. Paul George here dribbling, pass it back to me. Pass it to Lou Williams. Layup is good. Now, Lou Williams, as you can see, he already had 11 points now, 2 rebounds, 2 assists. Again, another steal. Pass it to Kawhi Leonard. Another dunk by Kawhi Leonard. Now, Spencer Dinwiddie, again, another one. Another steal, another possession. Now, Lou Williams with a nice layup. Here, Kevin Durant will bring the ball for the Brooklyn Nets. Now, dancing, he's keep dancing, not shooting, just dancing. Now, he is not passing. He's merely dribbling, but he can go in with a Kawhi's defense. I almost got a rebound that. Kawhi get a rebound. Can he pass it? Oh no, he will not pass it. Goes to the basket with a green light layup. And that leads Brooklyn to a timeout. This is the first timeout by Brooklyn now. Now Kyrie Irving will bring the ball for the Brooklyn. Last 8 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Now going outside again. Fadeaway three, no good. And that's the end of the first half. Now this is the second half. Last 10 minutes remaining in the third quarter. I asked for the ball. Now George, go. Pass it back to George now. Now George, he's been guarded by Kevin Durant. Now Harrell, pass it to Lou Williams. Lou Williams here, pass to Kawhi. Kawhi Leonard is struggling, pulls up. It's good. Nice basket by Kawhi Leonard over there. Now Kyrie Irving will bring the ball for their side now. We're still up. We're still up by 37 now. Now I almost got the rebound again. I only have 2 rebounds now with 14 assists, 28 points. Drive to the basket. Paul George with a nice 2-hand crank. And came from Kawhi Leonard. Now Irving again. It's hard to get a steal for Irving because he is right-handed, not like Spencer Dinwiddie. Spencer Dinwiddie is a left-handed, so it's easy to get a steal. Now, pass back to me. I pass it back to Montrezl Harrell. Harrell now, he needs a screen. He's not doing anything. He passes to me with a one-hand crank. We got the dunk on it. We already have 40-point leads now. Now, another one. Another one that came from Spencer Dinwiddie. He can't handle the ball that clearly. Now Irving keeps dancing. Pass it to Spencer Dinwiddie. Gotta redeem himself with those three. That's the first three Spencer Dinwiddie ever take. Now he passes it back to me. I also pulls up a three. I can't get it in. Now Spencer Dinwiddie with a rebound. He passes it to Kyrie Irving. Irving for three. No good. And a put back by Jared Allen. Now I got to bring a ball for our side. Pass it. Intercepted by DeAndre Jordan. Now Kyrie Irving keeps dancing. He keeps dancing. Pass it to KD and it's good. Another possession, another basket by Brooklyn Nets. But we still have a big lead in our hands. Talk about hands, that's a two-hand crank over there. I'm shooting 85% on the field. Now I got to guard Kyrie Irving again. He passes it to Spencer Dinwiddie. I've always wanted to get a steal to get a triple-double, but I can't since I'm guarding Kyrie Irving, Lou Williams. It's good. Another possession, another assist by our side. Now I already have 43 points now, 17 assists and rebounds. Now Irving again, he's not going inside. And he kicked the ball to out. Now, last 3 minutes of the third quarter. We got a possession now. Beverly is in, passing me. 2-1-hand crank on that move. Brooklyn can't guard me. Kyrie Irving now, he is still not good. He is still injured. Now, Durant spinning in a two-hand crank by Taurean Prince. Now we enter the fourth quarter with 11 minutes remaining. Kyrie Irving, a 91 overall. Playmaking. Now Caris LeVert passes to KD. KD is struggling. He missed it. Now I got to pass it to Trevor Ariza. Ariza now pass back to me, pulls no good again. I've always missed three. I only shoot 40% of the field in the 3-point line. Kyrie Irving with a nice layup on that. Now, 9 minutes remaining in the fourth quarter. We're still up by a big lead. That's a green light jumper. Now, as you can see, we clearly dominated the game too. Now, Joe Harris passed to Irving. Irving with a nice three. I can guard Irving on that. But I don't care because we're still up by a big number. Patterson. Now, Patterson again pulls up. No good. Patterson can't hit. He's not that good. Kyrie Irving attacking. This layup is good. Now, I got fouled out, as you can see. But we already grabbed the win. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you like the video. If you do, please share and subscribe. Smack that like button. Turn on notifications so you'll never miss a video. See you on the next one. Peace.